up, YouTube? This your girl, Samantha Sweets, Sammy Sweets, and I'm back. I know I've been MIA for such a long time. I'm so sorry. I apologize for my lighting. But today is my Ipsy subscriptsy, and it's just been crazy. We've been trying to get everything situated. So I do apologize. I know that what this is going to be for March's. This is March's Ipsy, and we will do April's when it comes in. I promise you guys, I will get back on track with things. It's just things have been so hectic, and I apologize for my lighting. It's going to drive me crazy. I already know it. But without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this video. After this video, I will be doing a Sephora play video, and then we will go from there. So this month's Ipsy, if you guys didn't know, was amazing. This was the bag, and it was one that you can color. It comes with two markers. Some got pink and blue, some got green and blue, some got pink and yellow. But anyways, I just love this one. I have yet to color it, but I definitely will. And now my lighting is going back and forth. I have ordered another light, so it should be in by next week. But anyways, I'm just gonna apologize for the lighting now. Hopefully the next video's lighting will be a little bit better. But anyways, let's just go ahead and jump right in. If you're not familiar with Ipsy, it is a $10 monthly subscription service, and it is free shipping, and you get 5 sample size or deluxe size, full size. It depends on what you get. You get 5 samples, and you can decide against your beauty preferences, nail polishes, makeups, eyeshadows, lip glosses, facial masks, primers, powders, etc., brushes, tweezers, the works. For last month, it was called Create. So obviously, because the bag, you color on. So let's go ahead and get into the bag. This is the 2 markers that I received. It was pink and blue. This is not considered one of your products. My first product is a highlighter from DLS, which is Dirty Little Secrets. My mom, she got a lighter version, which I absolutely love. This one, I don't see how it is a highlighter. Honestly, if maybe I was a little bit darker, it could be a pretty good highlighter. So I probably will just use this for a eyeshadow base. But this is the color right here. I guess it could look like a little bit of a highlight right here, but I do not like pinky highlighters, so therefore this will not be used for a highlighter, maybe an eyeshadow. But this is the packaging, and it is a full size. Whew. Hopefully my next video will be a lot better. Just I'm mad at my lighting right now. My next product was, I was excited to get this. This is the mascara, the Bad Gal Bang, and they have this at Sephora like crazy. Oh my goodness, I loved Sephora, let me just tell you. And I have a video of that coming up for my first time at Sephora. And this is the wand. I'll go ahead and show y'all. And apparently this is supposed to get like all of your lashes. Not tried it yet, but if you have tried it, please go ahead and comment in the box below so I can go ahead and know. And if you like this video, of course, give it 2 thumbs up. If you don't, who cares? Give it 2 thumbs up. All right, my third product for the month. Oh, dropping products over here, people. It is by the brand Ahava, and it is, a mud mask, and it is Time to Clear Purifying Mud Mask, and it says here that it is dead seawater. I like that. That gets away good blemishes and takes off all that excess dead skin. And Colon Aqua Mineral Spring Water. So, and then the rest is in Japanese. So, sorry, I don't speak that. But it does look good. I think the seal's on it. Yeah, the seal is on it. It is a 2-minute mud mask, so I like that. So I can go ahead and put it in like right before I get out, get in the shower. And then I can just go ahead and rinse it off. And it is like the mud color. Let's see if it has scent. Every time I do this, I stick my nose in it. It drives me crazy. I do love the fact that they do seal their products. I think I did. Okay, so that was my third month. My fourth one, and let me just say something. Ipsy, if you're watching, Ipsy creators, ladies, and guys, because I love me some, Gabriel Zamora. Okay, please don't send me no more gold eyes. once. I got enough gold eyeshadows to last me a lifetime. Like, please. So this is in, I wanted the green one of this. They had green, which is Envy. This is Shine. And I don't need no more damn shine. That's the palette right here. Give you guys a quick swatch. It's the gold. I mean, really? Like, come on. How many gold eyeshadows could I have? They're all the same. And this is by the brand Hakari. Hakari. And it is a full-size sample, I think. Pretty sure. Not sure. Again, it's Monday, guys. Okay. And this is my fifth product for the month, which I was excited because this is a expensive little buddy. So this is by Steve Laurent and it is a lip oil. And I was actually interested because I was like, what the frick is a lip oil? So for instance, if you have like a lip gloss or like a matte lipstick, or if you just want a little bit of shine for yourself, can I get this bad boy out the box? Let's try this way. But anyways, it is a lip oil, and there we go, push it out. And this is the packaging right here. And it's like a like sheer pink kind of thing, but it's see-through. So it doesn't come off as anything. And it, I mean, my lips are already glassy right now. So I really don't need any more, but it smells kind of good. And like I said, it's just to give you a nice little extra sheen. So, I mean, there you go. You see it? Like a little pinky undertone, like barely, but like I said, I don't need any more. I do like the rose gold packaging though. I really like that. And this is a full size. This actually values for $38. So my bag was only $10. I got 4 other products and I got this bad boy right here. So please, please sign up for Ipsy. If you're not subscribed, sign up. Okay. Now I have one more product in my bag and you're probably like, Samantha, you said 5. Okay. But if you've been with Ipsy as long as I have, or if you've just accumulated your points, you do know that you're able to cash in your points and you could do it for, you know, whatever's on there. You could do it for if it's not already sold out because it does sell out quickly. So I had like 700 points. You get it for signing up, folks. You get it for talking about your products every month on your little Ipsy list. And this is what I got. It is an eyeshadow by Meech and Mia. And it's so crazy because I think I got an eyeshadow this month by Mutual Media. And it's like this orangely, like orange color. You see it? It's like an orange. But the color says beige, but I mean, it's orange, so whatever. But anyways, that was my 5 products for the month. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So again, if you're not subscribed, please make sure you hit that subscription button below and click that bell if you want further notification videos. All right, I'm Sammy Sweets and I'm signing off. Have a blessed day. Bye.